Okay, let's finish this. Hopefully, should be almost done. Because now this isn't just about Thomas, it's about everything. Marianne's past. Come from? How did she end up where she is? And who is the man on the dock? Oh wait, this game turns itself back up. Fuck. Oh, it didn't turn itself back up. What the fuck? That's fine by me. Alright. So, just got done sending Henry, or at least his demon.
Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here.
Among the ashes. Achievement box is so light I can't even see what it all says.
All burnt up. But I can still make out some of it.
Butterfly. Things, those things that you're into that are back in your old, your other room? Back in Jack's place?
A family photo.
Family photo?
It's just to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten.
Three things go here.
Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked.
Locked.
Maybe there's a way to open it.
How is it locked? how is it locked?
Another
photo.
Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it.
Can't stand the look she gives her. She hates her because of what happened to you. She thinks it's her fault. As if she did it on purpose. She's still too young. She needs time to understand, but sometimes I'm afraid she'll do something to her. Keep telling myself she would never. But then again, I know better than anyone. Everyone has her. Ooh. There.
All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place.
And that way should be the dollhouse. Butterfly.
An ornate butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? So cold. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall.
I think this is the order that the pictures go. We got green. Oh, I see how it is. It's the shape that they make in the pictures. But I don't know. We'll go. Charlie? I know the family one there. Oh. No, I can't do anything. It's open!
The dollhouse. It's open.
Cut it open. Since but you cut it open. Aww.
Looks like a replica of the actual house.
I need.
Looks like I could put something here. A tiny mirror. I wonder.
You can somehow go into those mirrors? Okay, so this one.
Rekovich family history.
Oh, I can't. Wait a minute. That's true.
Strange. It feels like something shifted.
Well, you know what? Hold on, before I... back there.
This looks eerily familiar.
Can't be Lillian. Because she took her mask off earlier. Didn't belong. Alright, let's try. Bedroom.
I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here.
Fish.
I don't think this belongs here. Another one of those butterflies.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Who does?
Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
In there. Blackthorn? Oh no, okay.
There's something underneath.
I
What is this?
Oh.
A tea party with the devil?
Need one more mask.
This room, it feels very familiar.
The fish.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me?
Wait, what?
And another one.
We the younger sister? Seems like the mother died during.
Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies.
Butterfly. And this is probably it. Here it is.
Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh God. That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Something down there, but how do I get to that? Get to that? Oh, basement. There's nothing else out here. Can't go anywhere else, even if I wanted to.
We can show them. We can.
can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die.
Good. Remember, Mommy. It's all her fault.
No, no, no! She's my sister!
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Good shit!
Well, goodness, nice. Well, I couldn't use it. That was my first thought. I was like, maybe I'm not supposed to do anything.
That thing, it came from her, bought its way out with our lives.
And the mirror to take with me as
Lily,
a souvenir.
I need to find her.
So it's Lily's deep time. Not Thomas.
The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
He's out there somewhere, that much I know. Hell, the fact I'm sitting here writing this and not drooling in the corner is proof enough. Gotta find him. Funny. Always wanted to be crossed out alone. Not alone. The only one. Now I'm starting to think there were really two of us. There were never really two of us. Maybe we were always just two sides of the same. The way I need him. Self. Today's her birthday. 2702. It always brings me back to that moment, the first time I saw her, that wonderful tiny creature. The time I'd do anything just be her dad, to silence that other part of me. And now I'm desperately trying to bring it back, help her, to save her. I think I finally figured out a way. It's risky, but it's our only chance. If it fails, no, it will work. It has to work. What did he do?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it.
but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything. But I can still make out some of it.
Another time of Rutska Street, order number 4342, charge. That took a while.
A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too.
First, get watch. The anniversary 10 years. Time flies, huh? There's a little something to help you keep track. I love you.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
What the hell did you do to her?
Must be the thing he was hoping would work. She's sick, but it's not physical? He was right, that terrible night. Something has awakened. Something was born inside. Eating her from the inside. Preying on her strength. Her little body withers. I have to do something. We need to do something. I feel like another vision's coming on. Find a way to open it.
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Okay, I need a number. And I think... Four, two... 1976... No, wait. Birthday. Kind of confusing that. Point 702. 7. Back. What? Oh, 2, 7. That was the other number, right? Maybe... Maybe I can use inside. Oh. C169 are closed. Means they were used. Six? Damn it. 1969. Gotta be something. Gotta... What is that? Outside, right? Here. I don't think I can go back. I'm not going back. Pick up. We didn't have anything.
Tell me about the fire.
I don't want to hear it again.
The pump butt.
Oh.
A lot of walking area back here. PS7 pushed on that pad, but we can try it. No, I've tried that. I've tried 1976. What's... Wait, I tried 19... What am I miss? All right, you know, I'll just... Ow. See anything around here? There's gotta be a number somewhere around. Daddy, you know.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Hmm. What that is out there, and I don't know if it's important. This is for the watch. Already tried 19th, right? Did I? I don't remember. I swear, because I could have swore I've tried 19. Fucking shit.
For a penny and for a pound.
Holy shit. I was pressing the wrong button. Because now you know how you die. I've gone this whole time without dying and died to the damn moss because I didn't realize you had to run from the moss because you didn't have your damn powers or... Fuck! Oh well. This is a pretty long corridor.
Where were you? No. This doesn't end here. It all ends in me.
Shit. What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing?
It's done. They'll never know. They can never know. They wouldn't understand. They would never forgive me. They are safe. Separation. Ooh. Sisters?
What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter?
I guess I could turn on my sensitivity for that, huh? Oops. Maybe next time.
Like a way out, but it's half underwater.
Damn, and wasn't that kind? When we first stumbled upon the site, we thought it was just an old German bunker, a couple corridors, maybe some outdated supplies. 2 weeks of excavation later, we knew that old funny mustachio must have had big plans for this place. A whole system of underground tunnels, reinforced concrete walls, the whole shebang. Guess he wanted to have himself a little forest. The whole master race out. The commies did what they do best, stolen it for themselves. They wanted to repurpose it into a full-on nuclear shelter. They even got a power grid going. As far as they got before the dream of Neva went to shit. Luckily for me, the entire thing was very hush-hush, and I made sure it stayed that way. As far as I know, most people who knew about it died in the massacre. Wouldn't exactly call it a silver lining. Still, go south, we should have a place to lay low. Probably need... Oh no.
Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Okay, let's get a lay of the land.
Control room, that should be me. We're just going pickles right now. And that works. Ah. Pickles. Well, build back up. I have no idea where I'm at. Let's go up there to that higher level. Down here.
Ah, the lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
Explore that way until I get it unflooded. This is chamber 3. Means chamber 2. In business.
Yes. It's on.
Oh, hold on a sec. Pump mechanism control scheme, water level indicator, measures water level in given chamber, water flow direction, switches direction of water flow initiative. Okay. Let's...
Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
Oh, this is cheap. Okay.
Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Okay.
Naughty girl. Boots! Grateful. Not for me. Not for me.
Yeah.
Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charged, scorched, dead. You owe me!
I don't know, you shit. Let's try not to. Oh, why is this closed? Hell. Oh, I think I know. It's because I filled it with water, right?
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
When do I get to use the force?
I'm so glad you're here. Never full, never worn, and old, worn out, rag.
You cut from the same cloth.
We're gonna have to get past him somehow. I want to get into that middle chamber.
Naked. let me wear you. We'll walk this world together.
Can we split off somewhere? I don't like the way that stairs end. It's not down here. Path's pretty linear, so it wouldn't do any.
Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue.
Likes using the cutters a bit much. Can't go that way.
Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
That I'm gonna need down? Probably, right? We'd have to come back here.
That's it. Second tank ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dolls. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis.
I don't know where he's at.
Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him. The only one to get away. They don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Oh. Oh, he was above me. Oh, he was above me. Oh. Alright, that should do it, right? Is there water down there now? Where do I go? How do I get down? Somehow? There's water in here now, right? It looks like there's water. Yeah, that What the fuck? Oh, wait. It needs to go to chamber one.
Open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
Activate that? Seems like a logical thing to do. He was up here, right? But like, would make sense to on. Where's that ladder go? Run through the doorway. Come back. Shocking. I can't open the door because that wouldn't help me. I just need enough time to open the door, I think. Maybe. Turns on electricity, right? Energy is energy.
Let me get back here.
I think I broke it. I can't move. He caught me and I was coming back and I think I messed it up. There's valves there. Am I supposed to turn those or something?
Mine! Let me get back here. It all No! You shouldn't.
Crap. Do I, maybe, I have energy, right? So, spell the energy. I guess, you know, even if I didn't die earlier, I was gonna die here. Can't tell what's in the other room. Nope. It just seems to end. I can't sprint, so he's just gonna catch up anyways.
Let me get back here! You'll know! You shouldn't!
Come back! All right.
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it.
This place seems a bit... Power system.
No, don't do this to me. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
Here's what I know. I think I know. The powers came from the same place, but they can manifest in different ways. She seems to exist in both places, as if her mind can inhabit two bodies at the same time. To her, whatever happens in one place affects the other. Does she see the line between the two, or are they one and the same? New hypothesis. Death thins out the veil between worlds so that a newborn mind never has to split. Makes sense? A weird fucked up way.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites.
For that? Don't remember anything else.
Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
That's it? If she liked the mop. But who knew it was that simple? A bit of alchemy, some spiritual infusion, and there you have it. Looks like the folk tales were true after all. Anyway, the room is ready and it worked. Actually, first time in my life I could feel. Feels fucking warm.
quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns.
Horns in here? I haven't seen.
Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
There's quite a bit, isn't it?
Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out.
You didn't deserve this, Lily.
Or just the restroom.
Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Already did.
Ah, shit. Too much power.
Okay, these are on first. What does this lead? That's right. Doesn't do anything. The power doesn't go anywhere. Maybe not what I... Damn, that last one uses a lot of power. Up. Oh, it's red lighting for that.
Oh. There be light.
Sweet. Alright, let's check out this room.
Nice decor. Very,
Weird.
Minimalist.
Is it minimalist, Odes?
Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice.
End here. Probably something. Quiet now. Just me and her. Just me and her. Feels strange, but in a good way. How it should be. I best enjoy it while it lasts. Already started moving the workshop over to the hotel. Since I don't want her anywhere near it. Going in soon to get him back. It only ends in one of two ways. Either both of us are coming back or neither. Did he lose his other self? I guess that doesn't make sense, huh? That demon got a hold of him, right? The last vision?
Okay. Whee! Here's one. So far, so good.
Probably need, like... that go? I can hear it. Fuck.
Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
She almost saw me today. Sensed me. I should have known. I need to be more careful, keep my distance. Just that, I just... those crossed out. Not a day goes by that I don't think of her. I know I did the right thing, leaving her at the hospital. It's better this way, she's better this way. But I keep thinking of that day, when it finally happens, she discovers what she really is. She'll be confused, afraid. I should be there for her, to help her make sense of it all. Tell her it's alright. No, she'll make it through. Be strong. Your mother. Back working. Don't.
Why can't we just there. Another one. Why can't we run? This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
Hypothesis. When experiencing trauma, the soul can split into two separate entities in order to deal with mitigate the damage. Observation, the entities can remain friendly, agreeable, or turn hostile towards each other. Not to destroy one without destroying the other.
Let's make magic happen.
My music. Mirror on the wall.
The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish.
Imagine
this.
How long he was stuck in there.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
Now we're here.
It all starts with a dead girl. About Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. I guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out.
what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As I can.
I'm not leaving you.
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly. Trust me.
No. I've walked this path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
You're wondering if I could sprint, I can't.
I see them move so
I'm sorry, not sprint. Fast walk.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Once more, I step outside, I shut the door, I go into that shining star, one more scar, out of place and time, searching for ties that may
for you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
Lillian.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. He got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. What I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's right, it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing.
Nothing!
Like you said, I'm your only chance. Aren't I?
You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want
Maybe
this.
It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
Save everyone, butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Who died? Who died? I don't... Did she kill herself? I mean, what's to stop him from continuously killing? But... I got answers, but now I have more questions. Like, I don't know. Whatever happened to Jack? Was that not really Jack? Was he maybe just... Let go. No one, his time
no
was there.
One ever has to know. Crying tears in isolation. The lost time. What was mine? Searching, shivering in the dark.
I didn't miss
no reliance on my fading sanity.
There's no savior to recuse me from my own humanity. My life Medium is our biggest and most ambitious game that we have made so far. It's a close and personal project that was years in the making. We poured our souls into it, and we've made a lot of great memories here. However, as great as it is to make games, we do what we love with one person in mind, and that's you. Your thoughts mean a lot to us, and they make us better developers. That's why we would love to hear your impression of the Medium. Review now! Here, why not? I mean, this game. Oh, you're gonna open up something. Okay. Choose a rating. Give it 5 stars. That was a really good. Will we get answers? One more question. Oh, watch. Okay, watch. Sounded like dumps. That was neat. It doesn't answer anything. Now I was that Thomas? Did he survive? Did he not hold off the monster? Did he distract him for a while but somehow get away? Is there going to be a medium too? What about Neva? Do we go back? Are we going back? I don't know. I don't know.